Guys, pleasant day to
you. You all always looking, as you can see, right? How do you make the place so cloudy for Sergeant General here? As you could see, this rifle that is going around on Facebook that the young lady is holding and saying she don't give a fuck about Gary Griffith or whatever, whatever. No, what I'm saying, I am not responsible for the words that she said, but what I can guarantee you is that this is the rifle here. As you could see, it is not real. It is merely used for props. Music video, as you could see. PVC pipe. Watch, I'll let my get a seat a little right. PVC pipe we use. Cardboard on the top. You understand? You see? Oh, it bending easily. Cardboard, cardboard here. The handle, cardboard, you know.
The handle.
Yeah, it kind of shaking, you know, because the idea first was to make it without the handle, but we changed my mind after because to get a more realistic look.
These are the staple,
you could see.
Staple.
Merely a prop. Right? So, all you have no reason to panic and, you know what I mean, feel like we have put our rifle in our possession to do destruction. No, it is merely a prop. As you could see, wood, everything make out of wood, right? Wood, plastics, and PVC. Right?
Let me apologize later to the fucking nation. I apologize to Guy Griffith and the police, right? For having this, right? You understand? In my position, right? But this is a prop for music video, right? So I apologizing because I don't know all police going on to kick down my door. Because everybody know me, right? My name is Akil Kwash. This is a prop, a toy.
It's a prop, right?
It's not real. Right? So I apologize to the nation and I hope all you accept my apology and take it down from Alert TNT. That young lady, she was drinking punch and rum and all kind of thing, right? We was going to make a music video that night and she was happened to be there and that is all gone, right? So at the end of the day, it nothing like that, you know, this Henry. Other than that, I pull out the clip and let us see. There no clip to pull out. You understand the cardboard? Right? So I apologizing to the nation for this kind of misconduct.
And no disrespect to Mr. Gary Griffith. Yeah. As we say, we're not responsible for what the young lady said. Respect, but for sure, this is not real. It is not real. It is